Yeah, that guy doesn't have a head anymore.